Can you guys see this?
Today we're gonna learn all about the inside of your body, the cell. I hope you're ready.
Well, here we go.
These are the parts of the cell. Together they work quite well. These are the parts of the cell. Together they work quite well.
Clap your hands.
These are the parts of the cell. Together they work quite well. These are the parts of the cell. Together they work quite well.
The cell membrane is where we begin. It lets things out and it keeps things in. The cytoplasm is sort of like jelly. It fills the cell when it keeps it steady. The nucleus controls the cell. With the chromosomes it works quite well. Mitochondria makes energy. With food and oxygen, then all cells feed. Lysosomal cells protect. There is no substance they can't catch. Let me tell you an amazing thing. Endoplasmic reticulum makes protein. The Golgi body stores the protein. Together they're a winning team. Hey.
And these are the parts of the cell.
These are the parts of the cell. Listen.
Together they work quite well.
You can say it.
These are the parts of the cell.
Come on.
Together they work quite well. Together they work quite well. These are the parts of the cell. Together they work quite well. These are the parts of the cell. Together they work quite well. These are the parts of the cell. Together they work quite well. These are the parts of the cell. Together they work quite well.
Alright, we're gonna need one more volunteer.
I am Jim.
Can you see Alex?
Only on the bottom a little bit.
Uh-huh. Oh, this guy, he said only on the bottom a little bit. Where's his parents at? You're doing a good job, buddy. You're doing a great job. I like that. Alright. Give it up for Alex, everybody. Yes, Alex, thank you so much.
Thank
the livest heart we ever had. We might have to get him every time. What school you go to?
Homeschool.
Homeschool! Oh, have given up for homeschool! Yes! I take my hat off to you, but I'm not wearing it, but that's great job. All right, where we at?